Okay, today is April 27th, 2017. My bees arrived, so I'm not going to waste any time. I'm going to try to get them in the hive as soon as possible. They arrived yesterday, so there you have it. That's where they're going to be, up on my roof. So let me set this camera up, and then you're going to see how I'm going to put these bees in the hive. First thing I have here is two swarms, so I'm going to separate them. Okay, this is going to be the first one that I put in. I'd imagine it's a couple of thousand in there. Well, you're probably wondering where's all my bee mass, but they say if you talk to your bees nice, they won't sting you. So I'm going to find out if that's true. Some near on the top there. Now, as you can see, there's a can of sugar water that they use to feed while they're being transported. Take that out. Also, once I take this can out, all the bees should be able to come out. Well, see that there's no more sugar water in here. So there you have the bees. So what I'm going to do is try to shake them out gently, and I'm going to show you the queen bee. And right in this box here, you will see the queen bee. We're going to take her out. get down close. That's the queen bee. She is marked with that white dot. That's how we know that's the queen bee. Okay. So I'm gonna put this back up here. Set it up. And I'm gonna bring over that queen bee so you can get a closer look. That's the queen bee. So I'm gonna open this cage up that she's in and let her out into the hive. What I'm gonna do is gently open this up so she can come out. Or what I might do, just poke that hole there and let that cork out, and then later on she'll come out by herself. Again, let me show you where the queen is. There she is, right there. You see with that white dot? She already went down in between the frames. So now what I'm gonna do is get ready to close the hive up. That one is ready to go. Now I'm going to do the next one. That's this one. Now, if you notice, I got two different type of queens. I believe this is the Russian queen because she's a little bit darker.
This one too is empty.
So you can see how many bees. There get the queen. As long as I know she settled down in the hive, I'm okay. But when I put her in there, she was flying. So if I can find that one, there she is right there. You can see her. Right about there. That white dot. Okay. So I'm gonna close this back up.
this one. And I'm gonna clean the pen, that's it. And thank you, Henry, for all your help. I couldn't have done it without you.